blood pressure low. I'm severely dehydrated. That's not surprising to me. I've been sitting here, still waiting for the FBI doctor to come talk to me. I'm pretty weak. Stomach is hurting, it's cramping everywhere. My back is cramping. I got cramps in my back too. Just feeling god awful. /59/53. But somehow the FBI says I'm still breathing. 99%. It's impossible the way I'm feeling and how I'm breathing and wheezing all the time.